When I was a kid, one of my heroes was a guy named Bob Riggle.